Here we go. Last of Us episode 4, baby. Let's get it. I'm enjoying the series so much right now. All right, here we go. Got Ellie with a gun. Like, is it going to be a situation where Joel's going to be like, what the hell are you doing with a gun? But I'm glad you got it because you just saved my life type situation. Or is she going to put them in some shit because she got the gun? We will see. She in the bathroom trying to learn how it works. This could easily go wrong on so many levels. But she's playing with it like it's a toy. All right, just don't shoot your eye out, kid. Man, if you guys haven't liked so far, please hit that like button. Also, consider subscribing. And then also check the link if you guys want to be a part of the monthly giveaways. You know, I do a ton of giveaways. Video games, the Oculus, Nintendo Switches, and so forth. And also, please give me any kind of feedback that you guys might have. Like, if you don't like this, the layout, the sound, whatever. Just let me know. I appreciate y'all so much.
We have to do this every hour?
Gas breaks down over time. This stuff's almost water. Back in the day, we'd draw 10, 12 hours on one tank. Could go anywhere.
So where'd you go?
Shoot, anywhere.
Nice. How does that work?
It's a siphon. It's when liquid travels against gravity because pressure.
You don't know.
I know it works.
I'm wondering. Yeah, I really don't know how it works myself. Is she about to show me that again? Oh, no.
It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
Not my intended. It's a book of jokes. Oh, no.
Only two. Look, you get it? Two? Like T-O-O? What did the mermaid wear to her math class?
I'm intrigued.
An algae bra.
Wow. Wow.
I stayed up all night, wondering where the sun went. And then it dawned on me.
Feel free to wait in the truck.
Okay, but just know, we can't escape Will Livingston. He'll be back. There's nothing you can do to stop him.
He's gonna be waiting for you in the trunk. Me in the truck. Man. That look crazy. I mean, look, even like it's a storm in the background.
Must have been some truck.
Yeah, they used to stick big ass plows on them and clear the roads for their tanks and such.
I wanna see a tank.
Well, tanks, choppers, all that stuff. But to fight the wrong enemy, just scattered around now.
Something.
Yep, another.
Make you all nostalgic?
This is actually before my time.
Great.
It's a winner, though.
Got something else.
Yep, she found a knock. Wow.
Not on the reading, but it has some interesting pictures.
Put that back up. How
did you walk around with that thing?
Please get rid of it.
Hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about.
She's so good.
Alone and forsaken by the maid and by man. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand.
Sorry, I'm probably gonna have to mute this part due to copyright reasons. I don't wanna get flagged.
Where has she gone to? Where can she be? She
may have, man, look at the roller coasters. Man, look at all the ships. The boats.
That she threw away.
Arby's.
The darkness is
falling. That's the second time Arby's has been mentioned in the show. You see the Arby's? And Bill said, this ain't no damn Arby's.
I wonder what she's thinking of, forsaken, forgotten.
Just imagine being out on the road like that. Can y'all imagine that? Just traveling, just going and going and going and knowing that there's no one around. Yeah.
All right.
I got a Man, you got a little bit of light left. I would think being out in the open would probably be better, but I could be wrong. Well, I guess if you're going to be making a fire, you need to seal the fire so people can't see it out in the distance. She's messing that ravioli up.
What am I even eating?
Not in this 20-year-old ship, where are you ravioli?
Ah!
I actually agree.
Ah! 20 years old. Ah! Well, yeah, that makes sense. Of course they're not.
Out here.
I figure I slept tonight. Drive tomorrow all day, all night. Get us to Wyoming by next morning.
Should we start a fire? I'm freezing.
Now, why am I going to tell you no?
Because your effort will see the smoke.
No, fungus isn't that smart. This is too remote for infected anyway.
People? So what are they going to do, rob us?
Worse. Noted. Hey. Yeah. You're a girl. Worst kind of girls, unfortunately. Especially during apocalyptic times.
It smells kind of good.
Well, that would be Frank's then.
She's about to try to do some reading in the dark. I was actually reading a couple of people's responses of the last episode, how they say the last episode didn't move the story forward.
Joel.
I would have to heavily disagree with that. Yeah, they changed it from
Joel.
The game. But hold on.
Can I ask you a serious question?
Oh, they're about to get real deep on me. Hold on.
Why did the Scarecrow get an award?
Ah, shit.
Because he was outstanding in his field.
Oh! Hey, that was a good one. But yeah, a lot of people saying the last episode they pushed it forward, but I disagree. You know, the one thing is Joel knew their relationship and he knew what Bill and Frank went through. You know, Bill was that protector.
Those people you said.
Hold on.
There's no way anyone knows we're here, right? No one's gonna find us.
No.
No one's gonna find us.
Somebody gonna find the eggs. Yeah, I felt that it moved it forward because it gave Joel almost a forced sense of responsibility. He was gonna pawn Ellie off to them two so that way they can continue the journey. But now he's forced to take this girl to the next destination. In which more people, I mean, you know, other selfish people were like, oh hell no, this girl on her own. But seeing how Bill took care of Frank, you know, and then he wrote that letter, like, yo, this is what we do. I think that kind of helped push him into this direction, you know? So, because I got to remember when he first met Ellie, he ain't want shit to do with her. He was fine with his language about. But, so I think they did a really good job deviating that portion from the game into the storyline. But again, that's my opinion. There's some other things that I'm trying to watch.
Oh,
ooh.
What the fuck is that?
You like coffee?
Yeah, that's coffee.
Is that seriously what those Starbucks in the queues used to sell?
Yeah.
Well, this was a lot fresher than what Bill saved up, but yeah, this is what they sold.
It smells like burnt shit.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is. Sure.
Eyes on the map.
76 West and then 70 West for like ever. Where in Wyoming did you say your brother was?
Last contact came through a radio tower close to Cody.
Cody. Ah, man, that is deep up in there.
Yeah.
I mean, if he's not there.
Odds are, he'll be near a settlement. Probably close to another city out there. Ain't too many of them in Wyoming.
Yeah. I can imagine.
Cheyenne.
I can imagine that those cities are not pretty big right now. Like, yo, we ain't got nothing better else to do. Come on, spill it, Joel.
That's what we used to call a joiner. Dreams of becoming a hero. So he enlisted in the army right out of high school.
Okay.
A few months later, they ship him off to Desert Storm. is, being in the army didn't make him feel much like a hero.
I can imagine.
Got 12 years later, outbreak happens. He convinces me to join a group making their way up to Boston, which I did. Mostly to keep an eye on him, keep him alive.
Mm.
That's where we met Tess. And that whole crew, well, for what it was, it worked. Mm-hmm. Tommy meets Marlene.
Marlene, she talks about joining the fireflies. Yep, there we go.
The same mistake he made when he was 18. He wants to save the world. Pipe dream, fireflies, all of them. Delusional. Of course, last I heard, he quit the fireflies too.
Mm.
So now he's on his own out there, and I gotta go get him.
Yep.
If you don't think there's hope for the world, why bother going on?
Because you don't want to die. Like, you could just live in it.
Family.
Some people don't want to do it.
About it.
I'm not family.
No. You're cargo. I made a promise to Tess. And she was like family.
So if it wasn't for that promise.
What if you don't find him?
I will.
Your ass will not be in this seat.
You got up pretty early if you want to grab more sleep.
I'm not even tired.
Gone. Knocked out. Drew. Oh, snap. Dan, it's crazy. This look like the exact same setup in the game. That's crazy. Like it's gonna be blocked off.
Stay put.
I think it's pretty cool for them to use, like, real-world companies. Like, you see Sierra Lee, the bread company. You see the gas stations. I think the one we saw earlier was, like, Seneca. Or, no, it was Shell. It was Shell. So, I think it's pretty cool to see relevant companies instead of, like, off-brand stuff. I wonder how much does Sierra Lee pay for that advertising. My man burnt to a crisp in your car.
Where are we?
Kansas City.
Kansas City, Missouri.
How far back do we have to go to get around this?
Screw it.
What are you doing?
Is it about to fly?
Good job right around this tunnel. Take the next ramp. And we're back on the road, minute tops.
But this is a trap. I can feel it. We're about to see.
Where the fuck is the highway?
I can't tell from this. I'm all turned around.
Don't look at the state map. Look at the inset.
I don't know where we are in that either. This is my second day in a fucking car, man. Maybe I can keep
riding north. Right now you're actually going southwest.
It's gotta be the right.
Stop. Is that the QZ?
Oh man.
Hey! Please help!
Oh shit.
Put your seatbelt on.
Are we gonna help him?
Hell no!
Go!
Oh damn! Damn. Oh shit! Hold on. Trap. Damn. Ooh.
You okay?
Yeah.
You not hurt nothing.
Oh shit, we gotta get some action, y'all. Here we go. Ooh, Lord me.
Ah,
here we go. It's about to get real.
Hey, you see that hole? I can squeeze through.
You made me want to play the game.
When I say go, you crawl to that wall, and you squeeze through, and you don't come out until I say, okay? Stay low, stay quiet.
Oh man, it's getting real, y'all.
Go!
Ooh, here we go. Good job. Alright, you stay there. Ooh, gotcha, Wes! Fucking slipping, bro.
You motherfucker!
Yeah? I know you pissed. Pumped your boy in the chest. Yeah. Oh, man. This shit just got real. Ooh. Got his ass. Night, night. There's one more person. Yeah, there's the shooter, the bricker. Oh, here we go. Ooh. Ooh, this is when she have her gun. Alright, what's she gonna do? Do it, do it! Ooh! Did she shoot? Ooh, she got the...
No, 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 it's okay. It's okay. It's over. We're not fighting anymore.
We're not fighting anymore.
I'm gonna go home. I'll tell everyone you're good.
Man, nobody care about your mom at this point, bro.
We can train with you guys. We can be friends. I didn't know. I'm Brian. What's your name?
Yep, Joe about to murder him. I did not tell you not to use my damn gun.
Wait. You can have it. It's a good knife.
Oh, man.
Get back behind the wall. No, I'm sorry, please. We can just talk. I'm sorry.
No,
please,
bro.
Please, no, please. I'm sorry.
No, please.
No,
we can
just talk.
Ooh. Yeah, that
Ellie,
was rough.
Get in there, I can't fit through.
There's some stuff against the door.
Can you move it?
Man, I was crazy. Yep.
I'm okay.
Yep, but we gotta keep moving.
I got some food in here still, and I got your light, so. What now?
Go up.
Did you get a better look?
Hopefully we spot a clear route out.
Yep. The truck probably busted up having to crash into the building.
Stick close.
Got it.
Yeah, probably rough to see. A guy begging for his life at that point. But shit. You can't trust people in this world. Oh, man. Ooh, snap. Go. It's about to get real.
Mark Anthony Halpin. Carrie Schreiber. Haven't seen them. The Chans.
Okay, these are
Henry Burrell.
People that dipped out probably with him.
Okay. You know where Henry is.
I'm still a little tense.
Lawyer.
From that gunfight.
Medical attention. Family visit. I wonder if this is the cell.
And I'm sorry. This has gone too far. It has to stop.
She about to kill him.
Oh, it has to stop now, you mean? Now that you're in the cell. But before, people dying was okay.
Right.
When you were safe and protected and ratting on your neighbors to Fedra.
They put a gun to my head.
I'm putting the gun to your head.
Have I satisfied the necessary conditions for you to talk?
Definitely, for God's sake. I delivered you.
Damn.
I held you in my hands.
Damn. So you was the doctor.
I never told him anything about your brother.
But Henry did. And we know
I just want Henry. That's all I want. I'm going to count to three.
Where is he? You think I won't do it?
Nah, I know you will. Oh, you just playing his bluff? Her bluff? She about to blow your shit.
I'm your doctor.
Okay. Oh, damn. He played the bluff. It worked. Temporarily.
Who did this?
We think it was outsiders. We found a truck loaded. It's not a federal vehicle, but they were heavily supplied. Could be mercs.
Or just...
Henry has a radio. Maybe he found someone out there. Maybe he called these guys in.
Oh, look, these are all regular people. Damn. She about to go in there and kill him now. Like, you're not even relevant, bro.
Open it.
Bow! Damn!
This is Henry's work.
Damn.
Understand? And he won't stop until we stop him. Find who did this. Find every collaborator. And kill them all.
Okay. Here we go. Free the people. Man, they're going in deep. Damn. Oh, man. Oh, they're about to go down. Oh man, this is just intense.
There's another tall building like 4 blocks away.
Yeah, so.
So that's the one?
As soon as we don't hear a truck, we move. Fast as we can.
Trying to get to the tall building so they can see our route out. Okay. Man, this is intense, y'all.
Are you okay?
Like, hell no, I'm not okay. I just had to kill 3 people. Knowing that the first dude she shot, she didn't kill him, technically.
I think he says I didn't hear that guy coming. I shouldn't have had to. You know.
But you're glad I did, right?
Like, hell yeah.
You shouldn't know what it means
to kill somebody, to end the life.
It's not like you killed him. But. Just kidding.
And he probably starting to see his daughter in her a little bit.
We're good at this.
Yeah, you're really right.
I mean, it was my fault. You shouldn't have had to. And I'm sorry.
It is what it is. Yeah. That gotta be very traumatic.
It was my first time.
What? Ooh, I wanna hear this story. Spill it. Come on, Nelly.
Show me your grip. Finger off the trigger. Now, who taught you that?
Fedra school.
Figures. Your thumb. Over your thumb. Left hand squeezes down on the right. Got it? There you go.
Yep.
Look at
it. Yep. Can't detect it from me.
Okay.
Look, she's smiling and shit. She all happy. Yeah.
You're shooting them ass off.
Yep. Take the small victories. Put it in her pocket. Alright. Let's get ready. Time to hit the road. Alright. Time to venture off.
No sign of them. You?
Nope. Yeah. Okay, let's see what's going on. Let's see. What did they find? Oh, they probably found the other people. It's pretty cool to see how they're doing in this series. We're getting another perspective on the other side. In the first game, you didn't really get this too much. So they're probably gonna do a lot of, how can I put it, humanizing the enemy. So we're gonna be able to see two perspectives. You know, Joel's side and Ellie's side, and then their enemy side. And it's probably gonna be one of those situations where you can understand both sides. That's the moral dilemma. Yep, they've been eating up there, camping out, drawing. Is that supposed to be Superman? Like they're having capes or laying in blood? I don't know.
They're out of food. Henry won't let Sam starve. Double the guards around our provisions. He's fucking close. I can feel it. Yeah. What?
He's like, why are we chasing these people? Okay, what's in there? Man, I'd be scared to be going through places like this. What is that? Oh! The ground is moving, y'all. Oh!
When do we tell the others?
Oh!
Not yet. Let's just handle what we have to handle. We can deal with this after.
Kathleen.
After. No.
Girl, Kathleen.
Seal off the building for now.
You tripping. Tripping, this is how shit go wrong.
Where'd you be without me, huh?
Wyoming.
Oh, yeah.
I walked into that one. Just about to help y'all out on your cardio. This building's probably not cleared out. They probably just sealed it shut. There's something in here.
Hey, you know the guy who said he was hurt? How did you know it was an ambush?
Because I used to do that same shit. Bam!
It was a long time ago. We did what we needed to survive.
You and Tess.
Yeah.
The people we were with.
Yep. Yep. I did. Something you ain't proud of.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
33 floors, that's good.
It's gonna have to be. Come on. Give me a minute.
Get up, you lazy ass.
Oh, man, I'm old. You ain't got the kind of knees that I got.
56 years old, you little shit.
Oh, damn, he's almost 60? Good looking 60. Doing that so he can hear.
I don't want someone sneaking up on us while we're sleeping.
Oh, I get it.
Crunch, crunch, crunch. Duh.
You sure you're gonna hear it?
Duh. Of course I'll hear it. That's the damn point.
Okay. Well, good night.
Good night. All right.
We were talking about hurting people. What did you mean it wasn't your first time?
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, shit.
Alright. You don't have to. I'm just saying.
It's not fair for anybody, actually.
So it gets easier when you get older?
Exactly. No, no, we don't.
No. Not really. But still.
Age ain't got shit to do with it at this point.
The reason I asked whether you'd hear the glass or not is because I noticed you don't hear too well from your right side. Is it because you were shot there?
Probably more front shooting. So if you want to keep your hearing, you stick to that left.
Makes sense.
Joel? Did you know diarrhea is hereditary?
She is stupid.
It runs in your genes.
Wow. Yep, she made a laugh on that one. That was a good one.
You laughed, motherfucker.
Jesus, I'm losing it.
You're losing it big time.
Sorry, this part is dark for y'all, unfortunately. He's still laughing. He's cracking up. That was a nice way to end the episode. Is that the end of the episode? Nope. It's not.
Joel. Joel!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Dang. And there we have it. Man. And there we have it, people. Episode 4. Damn, that was a good episode. Man, I am thoroughly enjoying this show. Again, apologize it's so dark. You know, HBO be shooting a dark movies or whatever, but I'm still gonna leave it in there. Hopefully you guys can follow along by listening. But man, it's good. This show is amazing. I'm loving the direction that they're going so far. Like I said, they're doing we're starting to see different perspectives of different people. So in this case, the enemy, as they're not part of Fed or anybody, they're just regular people, but they seem like they're organized, they're a community. We seen old girl just blow the brains out of a doctor. Like, who kills a doctor? So she probably had to make a point like, yo, anybody who's going to turn on us is going to get it. But if you guys like the show so far, please let me know. What was your favorite part? My favorite part, obviously, was that gunfight. You know, it made me literally want to cut on the PlayStation and start playing. So I think I might start doing that, you know. Yeah, play the first one and the second one. I enjoy both games. But anyways, let me know what you guys thought of my reaction. Again, I appreciate y'all. Love y'all. Any feedback is always welcome. Again, if you guys want to be part of the giveaways, make sure you click the link below. But with that being said, thanks again. And I will catch you guys on the next reaction. Peace.